how to make soy candles with essential oils. Soy candles are a healthy alternative to paraffin candles because they do not emit harmful gases. This is important, especially for those who often burn candles at home in enclosed places. Moreover, soy candles are quite easy to make at home. Ingredients can be easily obtained. In addition, soy wax washes out with soap and water and is completely microwavable. When making soy candles, you have the option to add your favorite essential oil or to customize it with a blend of scents you have created. Here are the simple steps for how to make soy candles with essential oils. 1. Prepare the ingredients. The easiest candle to make, and the one that is recommended for beginners, is a jar candle. You will need a 16-ounce glass jar. It can be a mason jar or a similar container with a big mouth, so it will be easy for you to pour the wax. You can also choose a jar that's a bit bigger if you're worried that the wax might spill over the container. Make sure that the jar, as well as all tools and materials, are clean and dust-free to ensure an evenly burning candle. For the wax, you will need at least 15 ounces of soy wax, which can be purchased in the form of flakes or blocks. You might want to choose the flakes because they are easier to measure and handle. To measure and melt the wax, you will need a measuring cup and a microwavable container. For the wick, the recommended thickness is dependent on the diameter of the jar you'll use. If your jar is less than 2 inches across in diameter, you can use a standard-sized wick. For jars up to 3¼ inches across, buy an HTP-sized wick. The seller can assist you with the sizes. The easiest wick to use is the tabbed wick that is attached to a metal disc on one end. Make sure that the wick you buy is at least an inch longer than the length of the jar. For the essential oil, you can choose any scent. You will need 1 ounce of oil for a 16-ounce candle. Additional tools you may need include a spoon, scissors, super glue, wooden skewer or pencil, and a thermometer. 2. Prepare the jar. Glue the metal tab of the wick to the inside bottom of the jar. Tie the string end to a wooden skewer or pencil and balance it across the mouth of the jar. This will help keep the wick centered as the wax cools. 3. Prepare the wax. Place the wax in the microwavable container and melt it slowly in the microwave. Stir it with the spoon at regular intervals to make sure it is heated evenly. Measure the temperature from time to time. Continue until the wax reaches around 170 degrees Fahrenheit. Melting the wax will take around 5 minutes. Be careful when handling the container, as it will be hot. When the wax has completely melted, add the essential oil. Stir with a spoon until the oil has been completely mixed with the wax. 4. Make the candle. When the melted wax cools down to 100 degrees, pour it carefully into the jar. Readjust the wick if necessary. Cover the candle with a light cloth or box and let it set overnight at room temperature. When the candle has cooled and hardened, you can trim the wick to a half-inch length protruding from the candle. If there are bubbles or dimples on the surface of the candles, heat it with a hairdryer until it evens out. Let the candle rest for several days before burning it. When you have learned these steps for how to make soy candles with essential oils, and would like to increase your mastery in candle making, you can move on to learn about making tapers and votive candles. An additional skill you can learn is to dye the soy wax to your desired color.